We're following breaking news tonight in Waterbury, and that's where police are investigating a homicide right now. Waterbury police say it happened on Walnut Street just after 8:30. One man was pronounced dead at the scene. The other victim rushed to St. Mary's Hospital. Now, Walnut Street is closed right now between Wood and Ives Streets as investigators remain on that scene. Anyone with information about the shooting should call Waterbury police. We'll bring you updates as we learn more.